What's up everyone, my name is Ben and today I will be showing you how to turn off Race to Wake and Tap to Wake on your iPhone in iOS 12 or any of the future iOS versions. So Race and Tap to Wake have been introduced with the release of iPhone X because, well, the phone introduced Face ID and you no longer have the home button. So essentially the phone will turn on as soon as you tap on it, tap on the display, or if you just basically pick up the phone, the display will automatically turn on and try to unlock the phone with the Face ID. But if you don't prefer any one of these two features, today I will be showing you how to turn off either Race to Wake or Tap to Wake on your iPhone. If you want to turn off Race to Wake, what you need to do is go into Settings, go into Display and Brightness, and simply turn off Race to Wake, and you can do that by clicking on the toggle Race to Wake to disable that feature, and you will know that it's disabled after the toggle is turned to the gray position. If you want to disable and turn off Tap to Wake, the process is a little bit different but also quite simple. What you need to do is open up Settings, go into General, go into Display Accommodation, and in the Display Accommodations simply turn off or switch to the off toggle position the Tap to Wake feature. You can simply do that by clicking on the toggle and making sure that it is in the off position. By doing this, you have successfully turned off Race to Wake and Tap to Wake on your iPhone. You don't have to do these two together, you can just do one by one. And that's basically it for the video. Hopefully this video helped you out. If it did, please do me a favor and drop this video a like rating. If you have any video requests, please leave them in the comment section below, and I will see you all next time.